Hi guys, we are on our way to Wizard World Comic Con Day 1 in Portland, Oregon. It's Friday the 13th, so I'm wearing my Jason Voorhees underneath my Batman, mixing my fandoms, because why not? So excited. It's going to be a lot of fun. We're going to walk around the vendor floor today and just see the sights.
Do you feel? Do you feel?
favorite pirate.
Hello.
Hi there.
I brought my friend today.
That's awesome. I like it.
He's very timid.
Excuses.
I'm not lying.
Which toe?
Just use your arm strength. You'll be fine.
Wow. Look at him go. Like Spider-Man.
How unfair that you're taller than me, though. Yeah.
He said you got this.
He should have timed it.
You got this, John.
I guess he can rewind it.
Yeah. We can time each other. He gets there to the top. Well, yeah, we'll have to figure this out.
I really thought that was a big kick.
Dude, just jump. You can do it.
Just drop?
Just jump.
Be backwards.
Be backwards.
Trust exercise.
Oh, that's priceless.
I'm dying. Right. Someone said Thomas, you should have done it Henry Rowengardner style.
Bring him out there.
Shows Napoleon Dynamite, American Pie, yada yada yada. Oh my gosh, that was amazing.
We're better off the strangers. Believe me when I say, loving me is loving danger. To break. I'll walk alone in the night, neath the pale moon, loving's for the fools, baby, beware of my mind, I'm alone, I'm alone, I'm a lone wolf, 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 I'm a
one of Wizard World Comic Con. It was so much fun. I'm really, really excited for tomorrow. We're going to go to a lot of panels tomorrow, and I'm actually going to cosplay tomorrow, so I'll see you then. Bye for now.